I'm going to show you the easiest way to log into your Instagram account if it has been compromised and you're unable to reset the password when prompted. For context, many users experience an issue where, once their accounts are compromised, they get logged out and see a "your account was compromised" screen with an option to change the password to secure the account. The problem is that when you click on change password, it takes you to the password reset page. However, after you enter a new password and click change password, you either see a message stating there was a problem changing your password or it glitches back to the account compromised page. This can be quite frustrating, but in this video, I will show you two ways to resolve it. To fix this, first, long press the Instagram app on your home screen and select app info. Then choose storage and tap on clear cache. After that, uninstall and reinstall the Instagram app. This step helps ensure you're signed out of your account. Once you reinstall the app, don't log in right away. Instead, open a browser like Safari for iPhone users or Chrome for Android users. From there, tap the three dots at the top right corner and select New Incognito tab. In the Incognito window, type Instagram.com and hit Enter. This will take you to the login page. Now, if you're on a mobile device, tap the three dots at the top right corner of the browser and select Desktop site. Once the page reloads, zoom in if needed and click on Forgot Password. Next, enter the email address linked to your Instagram account and tap Send Login Link. After that, open your Gmail app and find the email Instagram just sent. From there, you click on Reset Password and you should be able to change your password. Now, if this doesn't work, the other second method is to go to the Change Password screen, tap on Forgotten Password, and you'll be asked to enter your email address so you can follow the same prompts as above and then check your email for the password reset link. Before you tap on the reset link, make sure you're not logged into your account in the Instagram app, just like in the first method. After that, you can then click on Reset Password option and you'll be able to change your password and log in.